So what's up guys, I'm Sam and I'm back with a new Summertime Saga game video. So today I'm going to show you the latest leaks of the new upcoming tech update of Summertime Saga. Before starting, if you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe, press the bell icon and also hit a like button to this video. So let's start. So in the recent post of Dark Cookie, he said that new additions to Summer Village Gym with the upcoming widescreen ratio expansion that allowed for more background room, we are added a few more rooms to the gym such as locker room and sauna. A new character will be also appearing in the gym as a student of Master Sombrak. She will have a few dialogues in the upcoming tech update, but no extra scenes just yet. More to come. So Dark Cookie has confirmed that he is going to add a new rooms to the gym. As you can see, only Master Sombrak, Kevin and Cedric is here, and the new update, that is the tech update, that will include the widescreen. So you can see here the men's are doing boxing over there, so this will be open and new character will be added. So now I will show you the new rooms and the new character which is going to add in new tech update. So here you can see the old, there is only a yoga room available in the current update. But from the tech update, you can see this new locker room has been added, and you can see the lockers over here, and here is a changing room where you can change your clothes, and here is new added sauna where you can refresh your body. This is the sauna room in morning and afternoon. Here the MC and many characters will come and relax over here to refresh their bodies. This is in morning and afternoon, this is how it looks. In the night you can see, or in the evening, it looks like this, and the new update will be coming very late I guess, because only 16% is done till now. So now I will show you the new character. She is the student of Master Sombrak. So here we go guys, so you can see her face. This is how she looks, and she looks very beautiful, and she is the student of Master Sombrak, and MC will talk with her only in the upcoming update. And you have already seen her. If you don't know, then just go to your computer and just click on the computer. As you can see, the character looks same as the desktop wallpaper of the main character's computer. So Dark Cookie has made the character same look like this pic, and he always wanted to add the character to Summertime Saga game. So this is the pic. We can see that she has just came from a fight. She is a boxer I guess, as we can see a blood stains on her hands, and her eyes is also swollen, and this is the clear picture of her. You can see there is no stains, and her eyes is also clear. She looks very beautiful guys. If you like her, let's like the video. So guys, these were the new upcoming leaks of the tech update. So guys, if you want to see the more leaks of the upcoming update in Summertime Saga game, then just subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon. I will see you in next video. Till then, see you. Bye bye. Have a nice day. Thanks for watching.